just reading The Explorer. I finished it now. It's by Katherine Rundell. She's a very good writer. She's written lots of other books, including The Girl Savage, Wolf Rider, and many others. Today we're focusing on The Explorer. It won the Custer Book Awards in 2017. Wow, very good book. Well, I think that's all for me today. Bye!